Next topic is number 9, that is modulus of rigidity. We have to find the dimension of modulus of rigidity. So here we have considered a cube AB, CD. Name of the cube is AB, GH, DC, HI. And the length of each side of the cube is L and L. And we can consider that a tangential force is applied on this face of the cube. F is acting in this direction, a tangential force. And in that case, the vertical plane ABCD will have the angular displacement theta. Again, this vertical plane EGHI will be angularly displaced by an angle theta. BCHG is a fixed plane, and ADIE is a plane on which tangential force is acting. Tangential force is acting, and we have to find the modulus of rigidity. In this case, shape of the body changes. Initial shape of the cross section was rectangle, that is ABGE. Due to application of this tangential force, obviously the shape will become a parallelogram, that is A prime B G E prime. This is a parallelogram. In this case, what we can consider, let theta be the angular displacement. Theta be the angular displacement of the plane. Which plane? Of the plane ABCD, which is normal to the fixed plane. To the fixed plane BCHG. BCHG. In this case, tangential stress. What should be the expression of tangential stress? Tangential stress is the ratio of tangential force and area of cross section of each plane. In this case, F is what? Tangential force. This is tangential force. F is the tangential force. And shearing strain. What about shearing strain? Shearing strain is equivalent to the angular displacement theta. Theta is the angular displacement of the plane ABCD due to application of tangential force, and that plane ABCD is perpendicular to the fixed plane BCHG. Theta is the angular displacement of a plane which is perpendicular to the fixed plane BCHG due to application of tangential force. Therefore, the modulus of rigidity, modulus of rigidity is denoted by eta, is the ratio of tangential stress F by A divided by theta. Tangential stress by shearing strain is modulus of rigidity. Therefore, dimension of modulus of rigidity is equal to the dimension of tangential stress divided by dimension of shearing strain or that angle. And we know that dimension of F by A is what? Equivalent to pressure, M L minus 1 T minus 2. And dimension of theta is 1, because theta is an angle which has no dimension. So finally, we get the dimension of modulus of rigidity as M L minus 1 T minus 2. And we can conclude that dimension, modulus of rigidity, modulus of bulk modulus, sorry, dimension of rigidity, modulus of rigidity, dimension of bulk modulus, dimension of Young's modulus, dimension of pressure are the same. Dimension of pressure is same as the dimension of stress.